In 1890, William Kemmler became the first person executed by electric chair in Auburn Prison, New York. This marked a shift from hanging. The electric chair was intended for a humane death, but the process had complications. It took two attempts to work effectively, sparking debates about its ethics. Over time, other execution methods gained prominence. This event signaled a significant change in capital punishment practices and raised enduring moral questions.